Hi, welcome to Amy's Reading Nook. I want to show you a brand new release from 2021. This is Little Stickers Bugs. These are actually not stickers on the front. How cool is that they made these look 3D? This is a grand new addition to this series, Little Stickers. So all of the pages are the normal slick, thinner pages. Really good quality though, bright colors. They have little prompts on every page to help guide where stickers could go for your slightly older readers, or you can share that information with your little one who is doing this sticker page. But I love that each page number of the stickers has the pages on it. Each sticker page is perforated so you can pull it out. Your kiddos can see the picture and the stickers at the same time. I have my kids use number recognition, so they'll look at the page number, flip to the back, and find the sticker page that they need. This one also will tell them the names of the bugs. So this is a really fun way for them to learn more about bugs that they love and the habitats that they live in, and then a little more facts to help make the scene more realistic. This book is available for $7.99.